me, my bag and my book are going to travel the world. और ये ऐसी वैसी जर्नी नहीं है. This is a journey of world food. You and I are going to travel the world one dish at a time. Come travel with me because I'm here to make you taste the world in 21 ways. Italy stands for Portofino, the Leaning Tower, and the Colosseum, and it also stands for some amazing ravioli, some amazing pizzas, and yes, tiramisu. There is so much in this country that just one dish will be very difficult to justify such a huge expanse of cuisine. Par ek hi dish banani hai aur wo dish hum banayenge Ratatouille Cannelloni. So buongiorno, welcome to our Italian kitchen today. Let's get cooking. All right, let's get started. Here we have ready-made cannelloni tubes. Aap chahe to pasta bhi istemal kar sakte hain. Wait, what am I forgetting? I'm forgetting my scarf. But you're cooking Italian, you might as well cook stylish, right? All right. So ye cannelloni jo hai, cannelloni aap chahe to cannelloni tubes de sakte hain aur pasta sheets de sakte hain. Aap pasta sheets ko khud bana ke unko bhar ke unki tubes bana sakte hain. We are taking ready-made tubes here. So we have this beautiful Victorinox tomato knife with the colors of Italy. Dekhiye, the green and the red, that makes for a perfect margherita. The colors of Italy. Margherita matlab drink nahi, margherita matlab pizza. I know what you were thinking. I was thinking the same thing. That's why I clarified. In a wok, let's put some olive oil. Italian khana hai, to olive oil ke bagair nahi banega. Garlic, let's put some onions, salt, crushed black pepper, bell peppers, zucchini, thoda green zucchini, now some tomatoes, tomato puree, and to finish our ratatouille, we will add a little bit of fried eggplant. Now, eggplant is a must when you are making ratatouille. Ratatouille bana rahe hain, bagair eggplant ke nahi ban sakti. Ratatouille is a dish that has been really made famous by the movie, the Rat movie about the ratatouille. One of my personal favorites comes from south of France, Italian border. The good thing about ratatouille is that it transcends border, yet it carries the essence of tomato and basil that is so Italy. Let's put some torn basil. Aur dusri taraf hamara jo pani गरम हो चुका है उसके अंदर हम डालते हैं अपनी cannelloni ट्यूब्स और इसके अंदर डालते हैं ricotta. Ricotta अगर आपके पास नहीं है तो सॉफ्ट पनीर ले सकते हैं, that works really well. Alright, let's take it out. और अब इसमें भर लेते हैं फिलिंग. Here we are. Nice. Now, प्लेट के ऊपर अब डालते हैं थोड़ी और ratatouille. Let's put the cannelloni on top of it. यहाँ पर ratatouille जो है वो नीचे से मॉइस्चर देगी cannelloni को ताकि वो पकती रहे. Now, a little bit of tomato sauce, a little bit of ratatouille again. इसके ऊपर हम डालेंगे grated cheese, lots of grated cheese, because that's what the dish is about. And now let's put some ricotta on top as well. A little more tomato. और अब बारी है इसके ओवन में जाने की. 180 degrees for at least 20 minutes. If you want, you can bake it at 175 as well, but at least 20 minutes. All right. इसके ऊपर हम डालते हैं थोड़ा feta. Feta is again one of my favorite cheeses. ताजगी के लिए थोड़ा टमाटर एंड अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ फ्रेश बेसिल. सी, नो इटालियन फूड इज कंप्लीट विदाउट बेसिल. हियर कम्स द बेसिल एंड नाउ द ओनली थिंग लेफ्ट टू डू इज टू से गुड बाय, बिकॉज़ आई गॉट टू ईट दिस, बट यू डोंट गो एनीवेयर. जस्ट स्क्रॉल बैक, सी द रेसिपी, मेक इट फॉर योरसेल्फ. जिसने कहा कि दुनिया गोल है, शेफ होगा. जानते हैं क्यों? क्योंकि वही इंग्रेडिएंट्स हैं और घूम फिर के पूरी दुनिया में उन्हीं इंग्रेडिएंट से खाना बनता है, लेकिन डिशेस के कितने सारे अलग फ्लेवर्स हैं। उन्हीं फ्लेवर्स को टेस्ट करने के लिए यू एंड आई हैव स्टार्टेड ऑन दिस ट्रिप टू टेस्ट द वर्ल्ड इन 21 वेज एंड आवर नेक्स्ट स्टॉप इन दिस राउंड वर्ल्ड इज साउथ अफ्रीका। दक्षिण अफ्रीका चलने के लिए तैयार हो जाइए।